We are seeing a bit of a spike of active COVID-19 cases in the territory. According to the latest numbers from the Virgin Islands Department of Health, there are 87 active COVID cases territory-wide, with 64 on St. Croix, 21 on St. Thomas, and 2 reported active cases on St. John.